This guy was just about to sell this truck when all of a sudden,